Not interrupting, am I?
Not bleeding, are you? Not about to use this place as a dunny?
No, and no.
Good. Good. Just don't want any fly-carrying visitors in here.
Right. I understand. What happened?
Woke up in the jungle with one of those little blokes snacking on my leg, didn't I?
A tribesman? It isn't usual for them to eat right off the bone like that.
Well, it was dark, and I never got the bugger, so I can't be sure.
Something spooky is in that jungle. Our air carrier crashed up in the mountains. Every night some of my men would vanish without trace. Others fled in fear. Then this happened. So I brought the men down to shore for safety. Only for us all to be captured by this greedy mob. Some sort of sacrifice to their god who lives up in the hills. Though it seems I've not been invited to the barbie.
Maybe you're the dessert. Ripe flesh can be a bit of a delicacy
around here.
For real? Listen, we'd better get you out of here. Do you know how the tribe crossed the swamp down there? Which stones they tread
on? Yeah, but I'm staying put. With this wound, I'd be like a fill-up station to every diseased bug in the bush.
I'd rather be the main course of the real feast. Hey, if you see any of my men alive in there, direct them to the North Shore, will you? Away from here.
Of course.
Thank you. Well, for you, me fast in this day. You make plenty good flesh pot.
You forget. I might be quite hungry myself. Famished, actually. Why did your ancestors flee from Antarctica so suddenly?
Oh. Coma, bad place. Plenty flesh. But for the price of evil, mutilation, the sixth leader, Mauki, were born without a face. Terrible storms. Men afraid, run! Set curse of Mauki on the land. No one good enough.
But you still worship it?
White fella later come here with magic kuma stone. In a day, we celebrate the death of him, the Feast of Smile.
One of Darwin's sailors, poor fool. Where's the stone now?
He lucky fella that kill you. A plenty merry like you.
I'll be sure to point that out to him.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh.